Danny, I'm taking me pen in me hand to tell you I'm just out of sight of the land. In the old Allan liner, I'm sailing in style, but I'm sailing away from the Emerald Isle. And the long sort of sigh seems to come from us all as the ship passed the last bit of old Donegal. And it's well to be you who are sipping your tay when they're cutting the corn on Creeshlaw today. So I spoke to the captain and he won't turn around, and if I swam back I'd be apt to be drowned. So I'll stay where I am, and the diet is great, the best of combustibles piled on me plate. But though it is sumptuous, I'd swap the whole lot for the old wooden spoon and the stirrer and pot. And Katie furnished me a wetting the tay for the cutting the corn in Creeshlaw today. Ah, goodbye to you, Danny, no more's to be said, and I think the salt water it's got in me head, or it drips from my eyes when I call to me mind the friends and the calling I'm leaving behind. But still she might wait when I bid her goodbye, there was just the last taste of a tear in her eye, and a break in her voice when she said you might stay. Please God you'll come back to old Creeshlaw someday. Please God you'll come back to old Creeshlaw someday.